नमस्कार। वसुदेव सुतम देवम कंस चाणूर मर्दनम देवकी परमानंदम कृष्णम वंदे जगतगुरुम। आई नम्रता शर्मा एक्सप्रेस माय डीप हार्टफेल्ट रिगार्ड्स टू ऑल ऑफ यू। डॉक्टर नंद किशोर गर्ग, फाउंडर चेयरमैन महाराजा अग्रसेन टेक्निकल एजुकेशन सोसाइटी, हैज रिमाइंडेड अस ऑफ डॉक्टर एपीजे अब्दुल कलाम बाय कोटिंग हिम इन हिज मैसेज टुडे। Dr. Garg said that our young generation, the future of our nation, has to fight the hardest battle, the battle to reach their goals in life, to realize their dreams, to become unique. To quote Dr. Abdul Kalam, quote begins, "Being unique requires excellence. Excellence is a self-imposed, self-directed, lifelong process. Excellence is not by accident. It is a process where an individual, organization or nation continuously strives to better oneself. The performance standards are set by themselves. They work on their dreams with focus and are prepared to take calculated risks and do not get deterred by failures as they move towards their dreams. Then they step up their dreams as they tend to reach the original targets. They strive to work to their potential. In the process, they increase their performance, thereby multiplying further their potential, and this is an unending life cycle phenomena. They are not in competition with anyone else but themselves. That is the culture of excellence." Quotation closed. We at MATES strive to realize our goals. Dr. Garg continuously motivates trust members, faculty and students. We are leaving no stone unturned to prepare our students to fight against any odds in life. Students are getting every possible help in their studies. Faculty is also grooming itself in the respective fields and learning new online techniques to cater to the needs of its students. Professor Neelam Sharma, Director MATE, participated in the leadership talk that was organized by MHRD and AICTE on 13th and 14th April 2020 on COVID-19. Dr. Abhay Lere, Chief Innovation Officer, and Padma Bhushan, Dr. V.K. Saraswat, Member Niti Aayog, were its resource persons. Dr. Sharma told us that the resource persons emphasized that most of the world has gained confidence in India's working methodologies and is looking up at the steps taken by India to stop COVID-19. Hence, India has an opportunity to attract FDI to India and reduce its dependency on other countries. They also added that India should invest in biotechnology and medical equipment. I'm not overemphasizing that our nation, Bharatvarsh, would soon regain its original position of Vishwaguru. Once Sir William Jones said that if one wants to study any important part of Hindu literature, one human life will not be sufficient. In the words of Annie Besant, India is the mother of religion. In her are combined science and religion in perfect harmony, and that is the Hindu religion, and it is India that shall be again the spiritual mother of the world. All of us at MATES are striving hard to realize ourselves, our nation. We aspire to see our nation once again as Vishwaguru. We are continuously engaging ourselves in positive activities. Professor Ravi Kumar Gupta, Director MAIMS, circulated a piece of information regarding upcoming workshop for faculty in association with Data Leads and Google News Initiative to be held on 18th April 2020. Mr. Jatin Gandhi from Google News Initiative would be the trainer. Ms. Nidhi Chaudhary, Department of JMC, is the faculty coordinator, and there is no registration fee for the workshop. The duration of webinar is for 1 hour. If you are interested to enroll for the same, you can contact Ms. Nidhi Chaudhary. Her contact number is 9818446199. Her email ID is ncnidhichaudhary@gmail.com. The world is the place where we meet and depart. This is the law of nature. We meet and depart. Nothing is permanent in this world. Change is inevitable. The old goes, creating the place for the young. We have one sad news to share with you. We offer heartfelt condolence and profound solace on the sad demise of Sri Lakshmana Dev Garg, father-in-law of Mrs. Sarita Garg, faculty MIMS. Retired from Computer Department of Delhi University, late Sri Lakshmana Dev Garg was active in social service. He was a member of the Executive Committee of RSS North Zone. We pray to God to give peace to the departed soul and courage to the bereaved family members to bear this irreparable loss. Najayate mriyate vakadachi nayam bhutva bhavita va nabhuyah ajo nittah shashvatoyam purano nahanyate hanyamane sharire. This is what everyone has to face today or tomorrow. For bringing solace to our souls, we should make it a habit to read one or two verses of the Gita daily. This is what we should teach our children and try to help them develop this habit. Here I would like to quote Emerson. I owed a magnificent day to the Bhagavad Gita. It was the first of books. It was as if an empire spoke to us. Nothing small or unworthy, but large, serene, consistent, the voice of an old intelligence, which in another age and the climate had pondered and thus disposed of the same questions which exercise us. Kindly utilize your time, read ancient scriptures and be hopeful and positive. Dr. S.S. Deswal, Dean Academics, has shared a very beautiful message with us. Yahi jazba raha to mushkilon ka hal bhi niklega. Zami banjar hui to kya, wahan se jal bhi niklega. Na ho mayus, na ghabra, andheron se adost, inhi raaton ke daman se sunhera kal bhi niklega. Bas tu ruk ja apne hi ghar mein, damakta hua suraj tere ghar mein niklega. In the end, we express our gratitude towards the people engaged in essential services during this tough time. We pray for all. May all be happy. May no one falls ill. May everyone sees what is auspicious. May no one suffers. Thank you.